Hello, my name is Jens. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is this. No Saber, No Good. I read. Update. Yes, I read. Peter and John went to temple. A man was there, a beautiful gate who had never been afraid to walk. He began people for money. It's done. You found the Bible gem. Can I have some money? He asked Peter and John. The two disciples looked right at that man. They had no money, but they had something better to give him. Oops. Next page. Look at us, said Peter. The man asked money. I don't have any silver or gold, said Peter. But I have something is that I will happily give you. Next page. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, say Peter, work. Peter took the man's hand. A man feed the angel. Anchor grew strong. The man got up and walked. this question. Did Peter and John have something better money to give the man? Yes. Next page. He went with Peter and John into the temple court. Before long, he wasn't just walking, he was jumping around praising God. Page. The people have seen him the gate. They know that he was being lamb of the part led. Here is what working the leaping the tank caused everyone's was amazed. This question, which man the people hate of the Jesus, number one. Next page. Peter told the people about a one whose power of hate man. He told them about Jesus when he was done. Many of them decided to follow Jesus too. Next page. Everyone was amazed when the man began to work, and many of them decided to follow Jesus through. Wow. Yes, today we read the Bible for fun on the front. See you next time. Bye.